Alright guys, welcome back. We last left off, I was doing the tutorial quest, and I got a little lost and a little setback, but I figured out what I needed to do, and I just completed the first part of it. So now we just gave the ingredients to Sunny Smiles here. Now we're going to go ahead and activate the campfire, and I guess we need to make healing powder. Okay. Right there, and then we do accept. That's okay.
Hey, that's not bad, see? All it takes to make a recipe is the right ingredients and the right know-how. Sometimes it won't be a campfire you need. Might need to do some work on your guns and ammo, maybe. Important thing to get is it's all the same idea. You just need to find the right place to set up shop. Workbench or reloading bench, whatever. Well, I hope that's enough to get you started. I'm heading back now. Hope I didn't miss anything good on the jukebox. Cheyenne would never forgive me. Hey, do me a favor. Trudy, she's the bartender up at the Prospector. Kind of the town mom. She likes to meet newcomers. She'd be cross with me if I didn't ask you to poke your head in and say hi.
Alright, sounds good. So we just completed the tutorial quest there. Let me hop in to see what other quests we have now. Okay. So I need to go meet this Trudy lady, and she is here. Okay, so we'll go there. Yeah, we did learn how to fast travel as well. Okay, Trudy, I would assume she's in here.
I'm done being nice. If you don't hand Ringo over soon, I'm going to get my friends and we're burning this town to the ground. Got it?
We'll keep that in mind. Now, if you're not gonna buy something, get out.
Whoa, guy. Okay. I didn't even get a chance to talk to him. That's cool, though. Are you Trudy? Yes, you are.
Well, you've been causing quite a stir. Glad I finally got to meet you. Welcome to the Prospector Saloon.
Yeah, what was that all
Looks
about?
Looks like our little town got itself dragged into the middle of something we don't want anything to do with. About a week ago, this traitor, Ringo, comes into town. Survivor of an attack, he says. Bad men after him. Needs a place to hide. We figured he was just in shock. So we gave him a place to lie low. We didn't actually expect anyone to come after him.
Okay, where is he now?
He's holed up at the abandoned gas station up the hill. Some of the others, like Sunny, will probably stand up for Ringo if he asks for help, which he hasn't. Personally, I hope he sneaks out of town one night and takes the Powder Gangers with him.
Okay, the Powder Gangers, those are the guys. That's one of the guys we killed earlier. And I had a feeling they were bad guys, and yeah, turns out they were. So we were going to have to fight them anyway eventually. So not too upset about it.
Chain gangs, really. The NCR brought them in from California to work on the rail lines. Problem is, it turns out that giving convicts a bunch of dynamite and blasting powder isn't the best idea. It was a big escape not too long ago. Some of them stuck together so they could make trouble. That's what we're dealing with now.
Okay.
All right.
Let's see here.
If you were able to get Ringo out of this mess, you'd have a decent reputation around Good Springs. I'd even set you up with a discount.
Okay.
Of course, helping
Sounds
Ringo
good.
Would also make the Powder Gangers mad. And they've got a lot of friends out there. Not much, other than they're a bunch of freeloaders who expected a few rounds on the house. I was able to get them to pay up, though. Of course, one of the great cons did knock my radio to the floor by accident. And it hasn't been working since.
Huh. Maybe I can fix that.
They were having some kind of argument about it, but the guy in the checkered coat kept shushing them. Sounded like they came in from the north through Quarry Junction. If that's the case, I can't say I blame them for not wanting to go back. That whole area is overrun with the kind of critters that just get mad if you shoot them. Merchants avoid that whole stretch of I-15 like it's radioactive, which it could be for all I know. I didn't hear exactly, but the leader was talking about the strip. Fellow wants to get there and avoid the 15, he'd have to go east. Take Highway 93 up.
Okay. All right, let's see if we can buy anything.
Got a special discount for you after what you done for us.
Cool, cool. Well, I think I need to sell things. So, are these my items? Caps. Items. Okay, these are my items. Okay, so I can see. Ooh, wow, this thing's cost a lot. Okay, okay. Well, let me see what I can sell here. And then I will be right back, guys.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Alright, guys, she didn't have much for us to buy, but I sold some items.
Sure, the outside looks okay, but I think something broke on the inside. There'd be caps in it for you. I do like to hear what's going on in the world. And that Mr. New Vegas seems like such a gentleman.
Cool, cool, cool. Alright, we need... Oh, let's check out
There's
this.
There's always something interesting going on. But the biggest news has to be the coming dust-up between the NCR and the Legion over the dam.
Alright, alright, alright. Let's get out of here. Alright, so we have some information now. We just need to go ahead and act on it. Let's talk to this guy, see if he has anything to say.
Way too many strangers coming into town these days. No offense.
Okay. Alright. Cool, man. Love you too. Alright. So let's get out of here and see what we can get into. This is not the exit. That is not the exit. Where did we come in from? There we go. Alright. It's getting nighttime. Let's check our map. Well, let's check our quest first. So this is the main quest here. Offer to help Ringo deal with the powder gangers. They went that away. So I need to make my way up there. That's probably pretty far away though. Right? Oh no, they're not. Well, maybe I'll... Yeah, let's go ahead and do that first. Let's head over here first. Actually, just make sure I'm on the right track. Yeah, okay. So I believe this is the main quest, trying to follow these guys that, you know, pretty much murked us. Is this who I need to speak to?
Howdy.
No. Something about a headmistress. Oh, that's the thing I killed earlier. Whoops. My bad. Should, maybe it's over here? Hello.
Howdy, partner. Might I say you're looking
wow.
fit as a fiddle?
Okay.
Don't mention it. I'm always ready to lend a helping hand to a stranger in need. I was out for a stroll that night when I heard the commotion up the old bone orchard. Saw what looked like a bunch of bad eggs, so I laid low. Once they had run off, I dug you up to see if you were still kicking. Turns out you were. So I hauled you off to the dock right quick.
All right, cool.
Can't say that I'm familiar with the rascals. Some of the fine folks in town might be able to help you out with that.
Alright, I think that's all we really need to know. We need to find this lady, though. Oh yeah, she is pretty far away. Yeah, she's way over there. Way over there. Well, I guess it's not that far, right? Let's see where the other quest gets us first. All these are optional. And then this is... Okay, he's over here. Okay, let's just help out Ringo right quick. It's getting nighttime. Maybe I should rest up. Trudy. Easy peek. But yeah, let's rest up. I think I'm strongest when I'm... how do I rest again? Here we go. Let's see here. It is 7 p.m. We are going to rest for 7 hours, I guess. There we go. Alright, cool. So I believe it's 6 a.m. to 2 p.m. So that should be good enough. Alright, so is this Ringo over here? Nope. Oh. Is this the gas station where I'm supposed to have a gunfight? Okay. There's Ringo. Hello, Ringo.
That's close enough. Who are you, and what do you want with me? Sorry about the gun. You just caught me off guard, that's all. We got off to a bad start. What say we start over with a friendly game of Caravan?
What?
You know how to play?
Do I want to play a game or just get on with it?
It's a two-player game, and the winner takes the whole pie. You build a caravan using the cards in your deck. The goal is to create caravan bids that beat your opponent's bids. So there's more strategy than luck involved. It's why you won't see caravan in any casino. Too slow-paced. And more importantly, no house edge. Here, take this holotape. It goes into more specifics about the rules. You'll also need a deck, so take one of my spares. So, you feel like playing a game?
Yeah, okay.
All right.
Okay,
yeah.
There we go.
He doesn't look very tough, though. I hear he's afraid I'll shoot him down from one of the windows when I see him. And he's right. I'll have a much bigger problem once his friends show up. There's no way I could handle all of them in a gunfight. My caravan was on the return trip from California and heading back to the company branch in New Vegas when we got jumped. Not even a drop your weapons and hands up before the bullets started flying. We put up a good fight, but there was too many of them. I took a few of the bandits down before I ran, so I figure their friends are out for revenge.
All right. So what are we gonna do?
I'm gonna lay low for as long as I can, assuming the town doesn't throw me to the wolves. I've got no chance against the gang on my own.
Okay.
We just end up sharing the same grave if it's just the two of us. Now, if some of the other people in town were also on board... I was thinking of myself, actually. Who's gonna watch my back while I'm watching yours?
True, I guess.
Start with Sunny Smiles. She's been friendlier than most around here.
Okay. I will track
so
down...
So what's going on?
Whoa.
Did Sunny agree to help us?
I haven't talked to her yet, buddy.
Oh. Well, I don't want to make a move until she's with us.
That was weird. Alright, let's go find Sunny Smiles. Where is she? Okay, she's right there. Not too far. We'll travel, though. Is she in here? Yeah, probably. Where is everybody? It's kind of weird. Okay, so nobody's in here. All right, let's go back out. Oh, she scared the crap out of me. Oh, wow. Howdy.
Hi
Jeez.
There. Sticking around Good Springs for a while longer?
I need help.
Say no more. I'm in.
Okay, that was easy.
Joe Cobb talks about leaving us alone if we hand over Ringo. But I know his type. He and his friends will come after the town eventually. However, between you, me, and Ringo, we aren't exactly a force to be reckoned with. A lot of people around here look up to Trudy. If you could convince Trudy to join us, some of the folks in town might decide to help out as well. I know Easy Pete's got a stock of dynamite somewhere, and Chet just got a shipment of leather armor we could borrow. Talk to them as well. Finally, there's a good chance we'll all end up with extra holes in us. So if Doc Mitchell could cough up some extra stim packs, that'd be great.
All right.
A silver tongue would help. Convincing Trudy that we had a good plan to win the fight would also help.
Okay.
Sure can. Take the road southeast out of town till it hits the freeway. Prim is the town with the roller coaster straight south. Can't miss it. NCR patrols do a good job of keeping the highway clear, but I'd keep your gun where you can reach it easily. You never know who you'll run into. Off the road, you'll probably start running into hostile wildlife. My advice would be to stick to the highway when you can.
All right. Would Chet be willing to give us his supplies?
I don't think give is in Chet's vocabulary. Even with the town at stake, he'd still make you barter with him.
Okay. How can I get Easy Pete's dynamite?
Easy Pete's pretty protective of his dynamite. You'd have to convince him you know a thing or two about explosives before you handed it over.
Okay. Goodbye.
I'll be waiting.
Alright, so where is Trudy? We need to try to convince her to join us. That's not Trudy. Where is Trudy? I would imagine she would be here at some point. But she is not. Alright, let's check the map. Okay. So there's a bunch of people around here. Alright, let's see who is over here. Get this out of my way, please. Is this where Trudy lives, maybe? That's a general store. Is this Chet, maybe? Yes, it is Chet.
You must be the one Doc Mitchell was patching up. The way I heard it, I didn't think you'd be walking out of that office. I've got plenty of supplies for sale. Even got some weapon mods and special ammo. Well worth the caps, if you ask me. If you're hurting for caps, I've also got boxes of surplus ammo in the miscellaneous section. They're not great, but you get what you pay for.
All right, sounds good. So, I need supplies to fight the Powder Gangers.
Now just hold on. I never voted to take on the Powder Gangers. That's a 1,000 cap investment you're talking about.
Whoa.
You made your point.
Thank you.
I can provide people with some leather armor and extra ammo. Sure hope it's worth it. And I'll be guarding the store while all this is going on. I have to put my business first. You understand.
All right, so we have Chet on our side here. So let's see, we need some ammo for our 10 millimeter pistol. So let's see if he has any of that. He doesn't. What's all this stuff? Okay. It doesn't look like he has any of that. Let's check the other sections here. Oh, yes, he has some energy cells. I could use that for my, I might buy that. Miscellaneous section, he said, has surplus. Where is this surplus stuff? Ammo box, okay. I think I'll just buy the regular ammo. Let me get some energy cells. And we will get the 9mm rounds. There we go. Sounds good.
Thanks.
All right, let's ask him what makes the surplus ammo.
It's all about quantity over quality. Trouble is, you'll be cleaning and fixing your gun a lot more than usual when you use those kind of bullets.
Okay. Sounds good. All right, let's move on to the next set of people. I leveled up here, so that's good. I have 13 skill points. Oh, that's pretty nice. Okay, so what can we do here? Bartering seems to be pretty good. So let's do 3 more in barter. 3 in energy weapons. They did say I would need something in explosives. I'm not sure if that's going to help out. What else do we have? Science, speech. Let's do 1 in speech, 1 in science, just to keep it up a little bit. increase hit points. Medicine, melee weapons, repair. Let's do repair because we may need some of that to repair that. Choose one perk. Okay, interesting. Confirm bachelor. In combat, you do 10% damage against, plus 10% damage against male opponents. Outside of combat, you'll sometimes have access to unique dialogue options with dealing with the same sex. Okay. Intense training. With the intense training perk, you can put a single point in any of your, okay. Lady killer. In combat, you do death. Okay. Retention. With a retention perk, the bonuses granted by skill magazines last 3 times as long. 3 swift learner. With each rank of swift learner, you gain additional 10% to total experience when their experience points are earned. Interesting. Maybe we'll do confirmed bachelor, because I believe probably most of the people we'll be fighting up against are males. So that probably would be a good thing to learn, I would think. Let's do that. What, is there anything else I can get here? No, it's all grayed out. Okay. Yep. All right. Oh, click on it again. Here we go. All right. Let's head over to the next set of people we need to convince. Check our map here. Where are we? Okay, let's just go. Let's go over here. Okay. Oh, who is this? Oh, he's Doc Mitchell.
Welcome back. I had hoped you wouldn't need to come see me again so soon. What can I do for you?
Yes.
Seems like wherever I go, it's always the same. Folks just never leave each other alone. Oh, I'm not much good in a fight with my bum leg. And my supplies are scarce, but I'll give you what I can spare.
Thank you. Sounds good. Alright, goodbye.
You take care now.
Alright, guys. I have to remember to read the dialogue options when I press on them, because, you know, sometimes I do read a little fast and maybe you haven't read the option I'm about to click on. So I'll try to remember that. I will try to remember that. Let's see who else we can recruit. I think we'll just recruit all the people for now, and then we'll end the video there, and then next time we'll probably go into the actual fight. Who is this? This is Easy Pete.
Morning.
Good morning.
Howdy.
Alright. I hear you've got dynamite. It will help us to beat the Powder Gangers.
Too dangerous. Gonna kill all yourselves if I let you touch it. Better to leave it buried. Safer that way. Guess you know what you're doing. I'll go dig it up and get it ready. You'll have it by the time the fighting starts.
All right, sounds good.
Yep.
And I just did not do what I said I was about to do. But anyway, I chose the option that said I was going to, that I knew what I was doing with dynamite, pretty much. All right, I think we have about 2 more people to talk to. Yep. And here is one of them over here. Oh, got a group of people over here and a dog. Oh, all right, Trudy.
So you're planning on taking on Joe Cobb's gang? It's
yes.
A big risk, but I suppose you have to do what you think is right.
You should help me take down the Powder Gang. Bullets, explosions, lots of fun.
I was planning on sitting this one out, but for some reason, I can't help but like you. I'm with you.
Well,
let me have
you.
A word with a few other folks, and I'll see if I can't round up some more members for this militia you're creating. While everyone does own a gun, We could stand to be a little better equipped. The general store probably has what we need in stock.
I've already talked to him. All right. Goodbye.
Be careful out there.
Thank you. So let's head on out. And one final person we need to talk to. So let me just check the quest. Oh yeah, that's just returning to Ringo. All right, let's return to Ringo. Is there a way I can get there quicker? Yeah, a little bit. Let's just fast travel. All right, so this should be interesting. We have a lot of help now. So I'm pretty sure we will win. No doubt about it.
That Doc Mitchell sure knows his stuff, doesn't he?
Sure does. Let's check our weapon first. So we have the weathered 10mm pistol. So we have a lot of ammo for the 9mm. Yep, and we did get some fuel cells as well. So I'm gonna equip that. Let me check what I have on here. I might just put this on. It has more damage threshold. Yeah, let's put that on. Let's see how I look. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Okay. Alright guys, I think that's going to end it here. Next video, we will go ahead and talk to Ringo and probably get this gunfight started. I'm not sure what else we have to do, but we worked our way up. We got all the help we could, and hopefully that makes the fight go a little easier. So again guys, I'll see you next time. Please like the video if you have not, subscribe as well, and also share it out to your friends. We're going to be trying to do the entire game before Fallout 4 comes out, so I would appreciate the support. Again guys, take care, and I'll see you next time. Bye.